First, we start off with cutting the bottom of the bottle. Make sure you cut it all through. Then, draw some leaf shapes on the rest of the bottle. And cut it up until it is like this. Move the plastic bottle on the fire a few times like this until it is hardened. But watch out! Don't put the bottle on the fire for too long or else you would lose it. Lastly, assemble your flowers just like this and done! Here are some other crafts we made. A flower pot made out of a bottle. That's all from us. Bye!